What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Smile. You guys clicked on this video today to learn how to get badges on NBA 2K22 as fast as possible. That's why in today's video, I'm going to be explaining and showing you guys how to get the badges as fast as possible. Shout out to Augie. Augie did make this video before me, so I do have to give him the credit. I was going to make this video, but yeah, he did make it before me. But shout out to Augie. Let's get right into today's video because it is a W video. Let's go. So you guys are going to go into your quests and you guys will find a quest that says rooftop court. I don't know what quest it is because I've already finished all my rooftop games, but you want to go into the one that says rooftop courts because those are the ones that is you have to go talk to the rooftop courts person. Once you get access to the rooftop courts, there's one in Vipers, Beasts, Knights, and Wildcats. So this one, as you can see, I'm running over to the Wildcats version. You'd usually be able to go in these Wildcats ones, and you guys are literally gonna play AIs the entire time. You can lose, you can win, and you still will get a lot of badge points. This is gonna make you guys get a lot of badges. As you guys can see, by my badges right here, I literally have max badges, and I got a lot of badges from this, even though I won every single game. You guys could literally just score 20 points and then let them win, and you guys would still get a lot of badge points. Plus, you're playing AIs. Plus, it's like 50 games in total. You do 2v2 games, 3v3 games, 4v4 games. It is absolutely insane. You guys also get a prize if you just finish all of the games, which is pretty easy. You get a pretty cool reward, and that is a 2K City Slam belt. It is a pretty, it's a W. It is a W, man. I'm so glad that I helped you guys out in today's video. If I did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button for me. I would really, really appreciate it. But it is your boy Smile, and we on that road to 2K. 2K, we are going to be at 2,000 subscribers very soon. I believe it, man. But yeah, it's your boy Smile, and I am out, man. Peace.